rectangle with a line on the back, a taller rectangle behind it, another small one, and a tall one behind it. Some lines on the front. There, wood. Let's draw a triangle, then a line that goes back down and across. And we have a roof. Draw a circle for the head and a beak like this. Two eyes, a curve around for each wing. Curve here, two legs, and a tail. There, a bird. Or magenta, we'll draw a line that curves around for her head. Now her body, eyes and glasses, her nose and mouth, a tail, legs, and some spots. There. Let's draw a line that goes down, up, and over. There, an arrow. First, we'll draw a triangle for the roof, a line down and then back up, a curve for the door, the chimney, and the doorknob. There, it's our house.